We good?
Hopefully. I don't know why this always happens. Still can't see the chat now.
Great.
Hey, get up, we're going out.
Dude, I made Totino's pizza rolls.
Pizza rolls!
Pizza rolls!
Pizza
rolls!
I don't see. Okay, I see us in here. I don't see the chat.
I don't see the chat either.
I don't want to whisper. There's the chat. Perfect. All right. Good evening and welcome back to Sense and Sentimentalism, episode 2 of our spooky October streams. I am Wheelord.
And I'm Petpluto.
We are hopefully going to finish the game Stairs. If you did not see this stream, you can check out on our Facebook page, which is just Sense and Sentimentalism. We have up the link for the first episode. If you don't have time for the full 3 hours, we do have an abridged 18-minute condensed highlights video that we just put up earlier today, so it should be right on top.
Yeah, it was very funny.
Yeah, way to push yourself.
I'm having a throat issue thing.
Yeah?
Yes, I am. Can't you hear my voice? It's getting all cracky.
Well, I mean, if they don't know who you are, how do they know?
Well, if they hear the original video, they're going to be very surprised by this cracky voice right. Person.
So in the last episode, we had reached chapter 4, and we think we've been sent back to chapter 2 with our...
Chapter 1.
No, chapter 1 was the factory that was abandoned.
All
chapter
right, that's
2
right.
is V.
That's right. Chapter 2 is Valerie.
And we have
creepy
the ghost vampire
thing.
Child thing, Valerie. So we're going back. We've already lost a viewer.
Oh no!
Fantastic. Are you in on the Twitch to check our audio and stuff like you normally do? You
nope.
know, your job?
Nope, I'm not.
Anyone in the chat, if they can let us know if they can hear, and well, you won't be able to see us, but if you can hear us well and we're not over the music or anything, we're going to load up a game and get started. And we're down to 1.
Where did you post this?
I posted on Sense and Sentimentalism. Seems to have frozen.
Great.
Come on. Oh, here we go. All right, we are back in the spooky factory.
We must all take on a different frame of mind and see things from another perspective. See what others cannot see.
Okay, the thing is super dark.
In plain sight.
Super dark. Okay, I can fix that. How's that? I'm gonna say that's okay. And hope that it adjusts. Yeah, it looks like it's getting brighter and brighter for them.
Yes.
Alright, he said a new perspective, so... Oh! Hold on.
Yep.
Nope, that was always there. I figured the night vision lens from the camera is a new perspective, but...
But not really?
It's not actually showing me anything.
I'm hoping we get back outside to take those last couple pictures that we need.
Do we have any pictures left?
We had like 3 left, but we took a picture of that door and we got sucked back in here.
Honestly, I don't even remember how to get to the... Here we go, J is for journal. Oh, we do. We have 2 pictures left.
Okay, so the paintings are the thing that we need to figure out.
Yes.
All right, good.
Oh!
More levers?
All right, so I didn't just have to look through there. I had to actually take a picture while close. Okay. Okay. Left or right? Left first?
Left. Always left.
I don't know if we went here last time, did we?
I think, is this where Valerie was?
Well, I don't think we actually found Valerie, we just feared finding Valerie.
That's true, oh my god, all the blood.
Not noteworthy again.
Of course, never noteworthy.
Never noteworthy. Alright, it's in that office next to the bookcase.
Okay.
There's one, and this one is in the library between stacks 15 and 16.
Alright. There it is. Something's gonna come out and kill us.
Oh, absolutely. We are just letting Valerie in here.
Okay, great. Just
she is going to
that.
Eat us.
Again.
Again.
Where's the library?
Right here.
Oh, look. There's the library. 15 and 16. You know what I'm most amazed about?
What?
The fact that somebody went through the trouble in this world to make hidden levers. I think it is made levers, but no, they made them optical illusions
well,
that you need a camera to find.
I think we're being tested by the creepy guy.
I don't want to be tested by the creepy guy.
I mean, who does?
I thought he committed revolutionary suicide.
Well, that's why he's a ghost. He has all this time.
Dude.
He has all this time and all this power.
What is that?
What is what?
Look, if you look through your camera, you can see all the sparkly lights.
I think it's bugs.
Oh, okay.
Dust.
All right.
I'm gonna see if this is a picture I need to take, though. Nope, this is also not picture worthy.
Oh, but that rose, I think, is. Is it not? No, we
nope.
Just take a rose. Oh, come on! What's with the time
Where am
travel?
I now? Where the hell am I?
I don't know. Back to the stupid door.
Oh, this is the worst. Okay.
Okay, so now we got more pictures.
Hello in the chat.
Is there somebody in the chat?
We just got someone after the mass exile from whatever happened earlier where everyone left suddenly when we announced what we were playing. This is Stairs. It's kind of like an indie version of Outlast. We are on episode 2 of it. Episode 1 should still be posted from last week, where you can check out the abridged version on our Facebook, which is also called Sentimentalism. It is about 18 minutes long. I'm Wheelord, this is Petpluto, and thank you for joining us. Okay, so what do we got here? We got the factory, the mines and the outdoors, basically, the three areas we've been tormented in.
Yep, I think that's basically what we got going on.
Oh, God.
What did you do?
I teleported to the factory, but...
Why did you do that?
I feel like I should have read that note. Moon.
Feather. Hand?
I feel like
maybe
I need to do this in a
there.
Specific order.
Well, we should have read that note. Can we get back there?
I tried.
Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna read the note. Man made the metal machines to build more, faster, higher. Mankind will only stop building when mankind is no more. Mary Shatner did.
Yes, you did.
Far from life-giving light, we dig deep for more. For a greedy world, we will not stop until we can touch the light. Prometheus brought it from the mountain, reducing life to ash and bringing change. Mankind drew strong by its heat and conquered the mountain. You know, Petpluto, that was not super helpful.
No. I mean...
Alright, we're back in the Wendigo Mines.
Good. So, they're trying to bring back the end of mankind? Or they're trying to bring about the end of mankind? Is that what we're getting from this?
I mean, maybe. I don't
know
what
these
glowing
symbols
mean. Hey, that made a noise.
It's glowing even more now. I can't tell if this is good or if it's going to bring about our eventual demise.
Hey, as long as the game ends.
Are we supposed to be paying attention to these symbols?
I thought there might be a specific order we had to do this in. Because... I don't know, maybe we can go up through this door. I'm pretty sure this is how we open the door. But maybe there's more to it, yeah. Hey, kitty.
What's the other thing on the table? Is that, like, something we can also touch?
It does not appear to be. Okay, man-made metal machines, so that's probably the factory. Build more, faster, higher, man can only stop building when we get so far from life-giving light. We dig for more. So these all seem to be things about fire. So this one... had a sun.
Yes.
So we should go for the sun. I'm trapped.
Should we get in that thing?
It won't let me move. Hand, feather, moon.
So, like, the knight.
The knight is the opposite of what we want, though, right?
I'm not really sure exactly what we're trying to do right now.
It's not really letting me walk. Like, there's this crazy amount of lag right now for some reason.
Why'd you pick the hand?
Because man won't stop. I don't know. I'm at a freaking loss. I'm gonna go to the campsite and see if I can... That looks like fire.
That is fire.
That is water, and that is a cross, so I'm thinking fire. Still not responding to me. I wonder if, like, This is a problem with the wireless. Nope.
It's gotta be something like obvious, right? Have we tried taking a picture of the,
Prometheus brought it from the mountain, reducing life to ash and bringing change. That would be the fire.
Mankind grew strong by its heat and conquered the mountain.
So that's the third picture, and that's the picture of the fire. Far from life-giving light, we dig deep for more for greedy world. So that would be... So the first one might be the hammer?
Maybe.
Hammer. Something about digging deep. So the first one has the... First one doesn't have the hammer.
Yeah, it does.
No, this one has the hammer. This is the digging deep one. Far from the sun. I don't get it. Anyone in the chat get this? Going to help us along here. Is still glowing. The fire is still glowing. So what do we gotta do here? Mankind won't stop. It's not this one, it's the moon. This is stupid.
It is.
Nothing?
I got nothing.
Well, I mean, what are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out what the hell's happening.
Like... Talk to me.
Well, this just doesn't make any sense. Like, I don't understand what we're supposed to be really doing, you know?
I don't know. I want you to read this and take a shot at it.
Man-made metal machines to build more, faster, higher. So, is that where the feather is? Is the feather here?
Maybe.
When mankind is no more. A mankind will only stop building when mankind is no more. Far from the life-giving light, we dig deeper for more. For a greedy world, we will not stop until we touch the light. Prometheus brought it from the mountain. Reducing life to ash and bringing change, mankind grew strong by its heat and conquered the mountain. So I almost think it's feather, hammer, fire. That's only if there's a feather in this place.
Okay. Isn't the feather with the hammer?
That's my problem. I don't remember what's in here. Because this has the fire, the water, and the cross. Factory has a hand, a feather. So I do feather. Okay.
I think we only have to choose one room in a certain order. Maybe? because of the way it was written? No?
He's got an amazing battery life on this camera.
Right? So man has the hand and he builds machines. Right? That's what it says, so I'm going to do the hand.
Okay. The poem has three parts. There are three pictures. Each section has hints for each picture. First paragraph equals first picture. Second paragraph equals second picture, etc.
Yes. I think the sun, because the man's building towards the sun. I think the hammer is throwing us off.
Okay. Oh my god, that door just opened?
Yeah, I got it. I don't even remember what we had originally picked for the third one, but we got the combo.
Awesome. We were just here. God damn it.
We lost our viewer again. Because that took so goddamn long.
So we just—is that the picture?
I'm 99% sure that was a picture it wanted. No.
Oh dear God. Oh. Oh.
Please load.
This is a creepy thing to be stuck on.
We're in a compound situation with enemies all around us.
I don't want that.
I don't want that.
They would
don't
take
do
our
it.
Children, slaughter us all.
You did it, didn't you?
I
if
did.
We can't live in peace, then let us die.
Where are his eyes?
They're flowers now.
Oh, what did you do?
You made me jump.
I know, because I said where are his hands, so I figured I'd just... All right. Where to now? Journal?
Well, we need to find those last two pictures, three pictures.
I know, but it's frozen out my controls again.
Nice.
It'll let me move,
but we have to stare at the creepy guy who's been disemboweled.
Well, no, I can swing that, but
well, yeah, but then we're standing near the creepy guy who's been disemboweled.
Well, we don't have to look at him. I just wish we could walk. What?
I saw a journal pop up.
Yeah, hold on. I'm going to exit the game and restart the game. Because the game hates it when we alt-tab out.
Right.
And I alt-tabbed to fix another screen earlier.
Right.
All right. I feel like our viewers should just jump to 5 and drop back to 1 again.
Yeah. We need to start off strong.
Hopefully this will be smoother because we have to run. I don't want to... Want to go check out that demon we never checked out?
Yeah. Of course, let's go scare me silly.
We're in a compound situation.
Did I take the key?
With enemies all around us.
Ugh. Ugh.
They would...
Well, the controls seem to be working.
Take our children.
Do I not have a map anymore?
Did you ever have a map?
Slaughter us all.
Oh no, there's a map here, that's why.
If we can't live in peace, then let us die in peace.
I think this is the way we go.
Wish there was some way that we could have marked the cabins that we've been to.
Yes. This is not the way to go.
He's stuck.
I'm stuck. Okay, I'm out.
Well, you know, you can't climb over things. You can only walk.
You can only walk and occasionally run.
You can also crawl. I'm sorry, you can also crouch.
Hop up in the red blue. Get your energy up.
Where is it?
It's right there, I put it in front of you.
Oh, nice.
So lackadaisical tonight.
I know.
And last night.
What was that? Oh, yeah.
Come on. Let me go forward.
Or backward. Any other way.
Just let me move.
Did you alt-tab?
Stupid. No, I didn't do anything. You would have seen me alt-tab.
Oh, it's saving the game. I feel like something's gonna happen. This makes me never want to go for another walk in the woods again.
This isn't too bad. At least we're not back with... At least we didn't run into Veronica back there.
Valerie?
Whatever. Creepy McCreepy?
Creepy McCreepy. Oh, no. All the necessary arrangements have been made with the owner of the village. We will have one day to celebrate and then fall asleep. This should give people time to reconsider if they wish. Well, that's a polite cult. Not like Jonestown at all.
I was just thinking that. I tried to bring you back to the Will-O-Wisp.
I don't ever want to go back to the Will-O-Wisp.
Too bad?
Oh.
Alright, so you know that original path where I was like, this isn't the right way?
Right.
Totally the right way.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
So what happens when you wait a week between games?
I can see that, yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Are we lost in the woods?
Of course we are. There's no map, there's no compass, there's no waypoints.
There's creepy noises, creepy creaks.
I wonder if this is where we're supposed to be going. Oh. That we have the key. Yep.
Oh, no, I don't want to go there. Don't want to go there.
All right, well, I'm going to take you back to the Shadow Demon.
Okay, Shadow Demon it is. Okay, I could hear him making a note. What did you... Don't take a picture of it. Why do you take pictures of these things? It makes them angry.
Going in to see him.
Oh.
Door closed behind me.
Keep your back to a wall.
I lost the ability to walk again. Perfect timing, right?
Exactly. Is there any blood in this?
I feel like I hear someone breathing.
Yep. Okay, what's in there? What's in the bedroom? Chains and a bloody cross? Good? Good?
None of this is worth noting.
No. Nope.
A lot more drugs.
Well, they're all gonna go to sleep. What is that? Is that a crank?
Looks like a crank.
Is that some sort of, like, torture device? Okay, I guess we have to go to that place now.
Hey, guess what?
What?
I bet he was there the whole time. No, he wasn't. We just let him out.
Oh, great! We can run into him on our way back to the other place, then.
Alright, so we're gonna go through those gates. It's the only place left to explore.
Okay. Looking forward to it.
Come on, get in the cult mood.
Cults are creepy. Although, you know, I have to say, they did a great job with their infrastructure, with all their lights.
We're gonna see what's up this hill.
Alright.
away from the infrastructure.
Oh.
Into the cave.
Is that a note?
We're gonna be happy that we have a remnant to us in the end.
Alright, Remans. Creepy McCreeperson. Oh dear god. We can fall and die. Oh hi. Hi cat.
Oh hey kitten.
Please do not run over the keyboard.
I will lay my life down if that is what our prophet asks of us, that we will reach the next level and live on forever.
These people have seen me told contradictory things.
Yeah, but it's totally voluntary, so...
Totally.
Alright, I'm missing a tree with three flowers and a rock with a ton of candles.
Okay.
Tree with three flowers.
Yep, good job. No. Not yet. Oh my god! How did they get up there?
I was just about to ask that.
Like, that doesn't seem very voluntary.
I don't know. In order to get up there, you have to really commit to it.
Or you've been drugged and you're, you know, out of it.
Voluntary. You just hear something growl?
I did.
Hey, will-o-wisps.
Oh, freaking will-o-wisps. Okay, now we just have to find the rock with a bunch of candles.
Yeah, that's what I'm backtracking and looking for. I don't want to move forward without it.
I mean, God only knows what happens if you don't get all your pictures.
Look, I'm hoping the last picture of the game. I don't want to forget it.
I agree. I'm not anti that.
What do we got here? Memorial site.
I would think that if there was going to be a rock with a bunch of candles, that would be where you could find it, right?
I would hope.
Memorial site's
left, so I'm going to go right.
Okay. Bold choice. What's that? Oh, it's just a moss thing. Is this back at the cabin?
It's another cabin.
It's odd that all the doors open out.
I have spent a lot of time with my patients. Now, not only as a doctor, but as a patient.
Really?
There are those among them who feel as I do. About our last days in life, about the pain. We decided that if we were to take our own lives, it would be as pain-free as possible.
With all them drugs.
We also the disemboweling. About suicide openly. There could be no doubt, no hesitation, and no coercion in what we are about to do.
I don't know, I think hanging is a pretty painful way to go. Like, if your
maybe
neck doesn't snap.
Maybe not if you're, you know, if you're so drugged out of your mind that you don't notice. It could probably be a very pleasant way to go. All right, let's go to the memorial site.
Yep.
See, this is what happens when you go off the beaten path. You get rewarded. It's all right, the next one's a choose-your-own-adventure horror game.
Oh, good.
You're gonna have to make split-second decisions.
Oh, I'm not good at that. We're gonna die so much.
And sadly, the person who requested the game isn't even here to watch it.
Well, you're just gonna have to make him an excellent cut so that he can watch the best of it.
He said he would pay real money for it.
Well, did you get the real money up front?
Nope.
Well, that's your problem. That was a terrible business dynamic.
I'd like to think he'll do our eventual patron. Patreon. Patroon. It was difficult not telling my family about this, but they would only try to stop it. Duh. And my mind is made up. My estate is in order, and I'm ready to leave.
Good for you. What's that thing on the ground?
I mean, it looks like a campfire.
Oh, okay. Is this a rock with candles on it? It is! Oh, for the love of...
This is taking too long.
See that happening?
I will show him myself.
What? I don't want to see it.
Well, he said show him, so maybe only I'll see it.
Good point.
Yeah, no. Just a thought.
This white screen, man.
Oh, hi photos of developers and their families. I wonder if that showed up like that. Yep, there's faces.
Alright, what did that last note say?
There's a note?
Conclusion, the voice on the speakers has to be Remen's. I'm sure of it. He's apparently collected a group together out here, controlling and manipulating them not to question, only to obey. The rose symbolism looks like some religious icon. It could be how Remen's managed to make them take their own lives, lure them in, indoctrinate, and then have them kill themselves.
This is the most clueless private detective.
He's not a private detective. He's an investigative journalist.
Investigative journalism, sorry.
Don't depend growing atoms. Cancer can be such a slow way to go.
Who's talking to us right now?
They just wanted to end it on their
terms. Okay.
Now they will end your pain, atoms.
I don't think we're in pain, random voice in the wilderness. I think we're okay.
This game is supposed to be based off of a true story?
Which true story?
It's in the advertisements. Or inspired by a true story? I want to find out the true story.
Why are we...
Oh, there's no window. Oh!
Oh!
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh, I don't like this.
That's fine. I'll at least get the... Night vision.
Oh, we're gonna have to go down there.
We're back in the caves.
I don't want to be here.
Guess what?
What?
Oh, thank God we don't have any more. I was gonna be like, I think we have some,
Can you imagine seeing your friends die, knowing there's nothing you can do but survive? Reed knows. He saw it. Survived it, and you hated him for it.
Who's Reed?
So you turn him into a killer. The only way you would have survived.
What?
I don't know. I've lost. I don't understand.
Is Reed the guy we were looking for at the beginning?
Weren't we looking for a girl at the beginning?
Yeah, but there was two other people that had, like, kidnapped the girl.
You need to be quiet, Adams. You don't want to wake them.
Yeah, crouch.
You stripped away everything until only a monster remained. Do you see the monster, Adams?
I do.
Monster dick. I see that the monsters are circumcised.
Oh.
Crap, which way do you think?
I think we have to go straight and, like, around them. Like, that way.
Low and slow.
Low and slow. It's the way you survive.
I'm gonna take a picture of him.
No! That's how we die! Okay, low and slow. Low and slow. Oh, come on, camera. Don't do this. Frick, camera. Your battery still says you're at, like, 75%.
I think we just lost our night vision lens. Oh, no, that's with the night vision lens. No? No, night vision lens died.
Oh.
What about flashlight? Is the flashlight back? Flashlight is not back.
Okay, are we going back to the factory?
We're back in Valerie territory.
I don't want to be back in Valerie territory.
Are you starting to understand, Adams?
No!
How you've hurt them.
This is the room that Valerie was in.
This.
No, I don't.
We're heading towards Valerie.
No.
And it's
flashlight?
Nope. Too dark. Is there a flashlight or anything for me to pick up?
there a light switch? Can we put on a light switch?
Looks like we suddenly have a flash on our camera. We didn't used to have one of them. Oh, God.
Well, this is bad. I can hear something breathing. It's Valerie! Do I have to take a picture of her? I don't want to take a picture of her.
I think we're about to die, kiddo.
Okay.
She's gonna be right in front of us.
Oh. I don't want that. Which way did we come from? Oh, dear God. Are we going around in circles? No. Okay.
No, what are you talking about?
I don't know. I keep seeing, like, the same boxes. I'm really bad in like, panic situations.
Yeah, you are. And this is why I always say you're gonna get me killed. Like, IRL. The thing is she in that middle room that we skipped?
She might be.
You wanna go back?
No.
I mean, she's... could also be, why do you trust me?
I don't trust you. Behind you.
Jesus, Valerie. That's fucked. You don't just do that to someone. That's the second behind you you've done in this game, and it's...
We don't appreciate it,
it's
Valerie.
It's been not cool both times.
Liar.
No, it is not cool. Don't you call me a liar, Sassmouth.
Oh, why are there things glowing? Oh, okay.
Come on, this was bad enough with the night vision lens and stuff. I never checked that room. Oh god, oh god, oh god. The walls are closing in.
You trapped just like me? Really, Valerie?
Cool, can we hang out? Play some Dungeons and Dragons? That's a good way to pass the time for all eternity.
Is it really?
Yeah. It's also a Futurama reference with Gary Gygax and Al Gore.
You're not alone down there.
Yeah. Thanks for that. Petpluto just spilled Red Bull all over me. Jesus. I didn't even really see her on the screen because I got covered in Red Bull.
Oh my god.
I got more scared by her spazzing out next to me than I did of Valerie actually appearing with flesh tone for once. Holy crap.
Alright, I'm awake. I'm good.
You're awake now? You
I'm
good?
Awake.
You screamed, the poor people online.
I know.
Rapists, killers, and cannibals.
Who?
These monsters.
I don't know.
You must unmake them.
Cool,
okay,
I'm gonna just go upstairs.
Let me out.
I'll go home to my typewriter
right
now.
I will write this right now.
Yeah, go home and write this. Come on.
Oh, come on.
Going home to write. Oh.
I don't want to go down the stairs. The stairs are bad. Are you serious?
That's it? It just ends?
Yoakum, I am not happy with you right now.
Yoakum? Oh, Yoakum.
Neither you, Carl Henrik.
Office therapist, rapid.
Alright. You know, Rachel Master, you did a good job as Valerie.
Oh, yeah. So, you know, this was good. It ended kind of abruptly. Which I think I had read somewhere.
Also, I would have appreciated a little bit more.
Oh god, you got like Red Bull all over the keyboard. And all over the floor. You're not even gonna clean this up?
Well, I was waiting until the end of the game. I'm gonna go get paper towels now.
There's napkins right there.
Tissues?
Whatever.
Do you wanna clean up your keyboard?
No, it's already dried and sticky. Yeah, just go for the floor.
Okay. Bring over the flashlight. You can't see it.
No, Valerie disabled the flashlight. Oh my god.
It's everywhere.
Go get a wet paper towel.
Well, everyone, that was Sense and Sentimentalism playing Stairs. You know what? I saw a few people in the last stream call it a, rip-off of Outlast. I saw some people call it a Silent Hill 4 rip-off. For an indie game that cost me like $3 or $4, I got a lot of entertainment out of it. I'm happy. I would recommend it. The cat seems freaked out.
Cat does seem a little freaked out, although it's complaining about Red Bull on her.
I'm wondering why there's no extras. How did we unlock extras? Are there no extras?
There might not be extras.
But we got every picture. Like, what other achievements are there?
You know what I mean?
I do.
Like, what else is there for me to do here? I just hit continue to see if there's, like, any more. Freaked out by the garage?
Well, I mean, it's dark, it's kind of industrial looking, you know. You know how it is.
I think I might have found more.
Oh.
Nope, I think this is just exactly where we were earlier. Alright, yeah, no, this is just the end again. I wonder if I could have gotten into that room that I wanted to get into.
So the implication is that he made up all these stories?
I think so.
Okay. Okay, I need your flashlight again.
Working on it. What the hell? What is going on? When I flick this up, it's not bringing up my...
Huh.
Apple TV, why have you forsaken me? Flashlight app, you were working moments ago. Stupid iPhone. Yeah, seriously, how do I... Here we go, found it. There you go.
Okay, I think I got it all.
Hey, there's Valerie. I'm gonna walk towards her.
Don't walk towards Valerie.
I'm coming back. She seems like she's our friend now.
I don't think she is our friend.
Hey, I found a room we didn't go into. So we're good?
We're good. I spilled most of the Red Bull.
Yeah, that was not good. Alright, well, by popular demand, we have been requested to play You Are Trapped in a Dark Room, which is a YouTube choose your own adventure game. So let's see if I can edit this to say you are trapped in a dark room.
I'm going to try to steal this blanket now so I can get
Give me a second.
Alright.
Please choose a supported game. The Dark Room. Alright, well, we can't cancel what we're playing.
You awake to find yourself in a dark room.
Oh,
I'm
man.
Not seeing us. appearing here. Sources. Come on. Screen capture. This guy. Alright, you guys are getting this. And here we go. A dark room.
You awake to find yourself in a dark room.
Petpluto.
Oh, turn on light.
Oh, this is gonna get tedious.
There appears to have been a bit of an upgrade.
Huh. Alright, looks like the link we were sent was bad. Let's try to...
You! What is your name?
John?
Wrong! Your name is not John, but since you enjoyed being John so much, fine! Two bullets shoot through the darkness and go straight through your chest. You die! You die! You die! You die! Leaving behind only a disappointing final album, and at least two band members we would have preferred to see shot before you. Try again!
Huh.
I liked the last John Lennon album.
You? What is your name?
Paul?
I think we're Dolores.
Okay, let's do Dolores. I want to see what other insults they're
gonna. Dolores? What are you, a hooker from 1950s America, scraping together just enough dirty moolah, a bite of hot jazz and smack with some beatnik named Skip? Well, Daddy's got some bad sassafras for you, sister. We don't like hopped-up jive bunnies round these parts. Your name is not Dolores. Your name... will be Darren. Do you like that name?
Not really.
Come on.
Yes, just do yes. Just do yes.
Dolores, what are you? Well, your name is...
Yes?
Yes.
But you said not really.
Well, and then you didn't click on no, so I...
So that wasn't an option.
You are weak to find yourself in a dark room. Pick an option.
Find the light switch.
How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room. You need the light switch to see. Do you see?
I don't see.
I know you don't see. That is why you need to.
Oh, dear God.
How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room. Mm. You need the light switch to see. Do you see?
I see.
Bullshit, you see. You're in a dark room.
I'm gonna touch the wall?
Yep, touch the wall.
You caress the wall. It's indifferent to you.
Touch other wall.
Now the first wall is jealous.
Oh, dear God. Touch yet another wall?
I'm just gonna slut it up.
You're just a kind of brickwork slut, aren't you, Darren? Now the walls have lost all respect for you. How did they have respect to lose their walls? That's how badly you're doing.
Oh.
I'm gonna smell room or weep?
I'm gonna weep.
This is you. Go! Oh, I'm in a dark room.
No, I don't want to do that.
This is you.
I don't think we have another option.
All right, fine.
You can't kill yourself. You can't even find the light switch.
Go north.
You proceed in the direction you believe to be north. How can you be sure you're in a dark room? Oh. Oh, of course. You're a real man, aren't you, Darren? You're the kind of man who always knows where North is. Yes, Darren, I respect that. A man with balls so big that they wear a pair of jeans on their own. And every time you get an erection, people think that you're smuggling a child. Yes, Darren.
I think you need to go to the doctor.
And that confidence means you proceed briskly and directly north and straight into the iron spike in the wall in front of you. You say hello to Mr. Spike, and it says hello to Mr. I. You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! Time passes, Darren. Your body rots, and it hangs from the wall like a hobo's coat in a charity shop.
Well.
Would you like to play again?
Sure.
Not particularly.
You are weak to find yourself in a dark.
All right, we know that to go north. We are going to say why. You know, the answer is going to be to sleep.
Because it's dark, Darren. And a room, Darren. And you're awake in it, Darren.
Sleep? Is that how you win? Do you win by saying sleep?
Yes, Darren, how very like you. You're the kind of person who goes, oh, the room is dark. It must be nighttime. You sleep. And when sleep has ended,
you wake up in a not dark
room. Are we in a dark room?
You awake to find yourself in a dark room.
God damn it.
Pick an option.
Why?
Why? Because it's dark, Darren. And a room, Darren. And you're awake in it, Darren.
Check pockets.
Congratulations! Your pockets were made in the Czech Republic. It doesn't help you escape, but it's lovely to know.
Well, yes, it's just great.
Yes, Darren. I will be kind to you. It's not your fault you're a moron. Your mother probably shouldn't have drunk while you were in the womb. Of course, plot point unlocked. In order for your mother to drink while you were in the womb, well, she just would have had to pour some booze in the tube, to be fair. You do not die. You are weak to find yourself in a dark room.
I see where this is going.
Do
pick
you?
An option.
Is it
just in circles?
Yeah. Find.
I'm going north again.
Really? Again?
Yeah.
You
again.
Proceed in the direction you believe to be north. How can you be sure you're in a dark room? Oh. Oh, of course.
Oh, dead already. I thought there was an option when you went north.
No, but you're just always dead when you go north. We
have
to find the light switch.
Find.
So, yeah, our only option is to find the light switch and try and do something else from there.
How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark...
Yeah, I see.
I think it was from IC.
I know you don't see. That is why you need to...
find the light switch.
We gotta get back to the walls.
How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room.
There were
room.
Other options
there. You need
there.
The light switch
they
to
were.
See. Do you see?
I see.
Bullshit.
Bullshit, you see. You're in a dark room.
Touch wall.
You caress the wall. It's indifferent to you.
Yes. Touch other wall.
I mean, it's our only option.
The first wall is jealous.
Apologize to the wall.
It doesn't care. It's a wall.
Did we smell the room?
We did not smell the room. Let's try that.
The dark room smells of roomy darkness.
It doesn't make sense.
Your mom doesn't make sense.
I mean, that's true.
Hey, my mom makes sense. Sometimes.
I wasn't speaking for your mom.
Well,
oh, okay.
That escalated quickly. You know, if you're going to abandon hope,
Why don't you abandon her sisters as well? Faith and love and hope and charity.
We already abandoned Hope.
You were never alone in the dark room.
They had
down.
Two children named Hope. Their parents were very four lazy little girls and very Christian.
And you just abandoned them. Now they're dead.
This is the upgraded version of this game?
I want to play the non-upgraded version.
Steal their things.
Well done, Darren. That's the mark of a true gamer. The kids are dead. Loot the corpse. Item acquired. You now have blood on your hands. Literally, as well as figuratively. First, your soul was stained and can never be cleaned. But now, your hands are all slippery with the life juice of some little dead people. Ho ho ho! What a big day you're having.
But no flashlight?
If it's day, how can we be sure?
I'm gonna finger paint.
That sounds good.
You decide to indulge your artistic proclivities! You would like to finger paint.
Yeah.
You walk and shuffle and shuffle. Until you find a wall, and taking a finger slick with blood, you point it forwards. But what's that? It feels like there's a wall around your finger. What's that you... Congratulations, Darren. You just found where a light bulb was meant to be. You plunge your hand right in. And you are electrocuted. Little girl's blood, Darren. A surprisingly good conduit for electricity. You die! You die! You die! You die! Would you like to play again?
Not particularly, but, you know.
Okay.
Hey, let's go back to Abandoned Hope. So we don't have to go through all this again.
That was meant to sound disapproving, but it sounded much more like a completely neutral ground. Four little girls, Darren. Four little girls that you abandoned.
A little girl, goddamn you, a little girl.
Dead. How clear do I
from?
Need to make this?
A racist
you
for
already
game.
Know because you
since
did.
Since Johnny won't take
oh,
requests
I
of this,
look,
I forgot to do a reference
look,
that he would get.
Ah. There's one of them now.
I missed this, though, because you asked questions.
Girls that you abandoned, and now they're dead. How clear do I need to make this? You already know because you did it. Oh, I know. Look, Darren, look, look. There's one of them now.
Is that a doll?
That was a skeleton hanging.
You kill children and you can't listen. No wonder no one will live with you. Yes, yes, it's all pot noodle and wanking for you, isn't it, Darren? Looking over at the grandfather clock, thinking, I wonder if it's lost time since the gears have become clogged as they grind and grind those little girls' bones down into
wow,
dust.
Wow, Darren, you really shouldn't put little girls' bodies in your grandfather's clock.
The dust of the hourglass that counts down to the end of your sad, murderous life. Hasn't this gotten a bit full on?
Can I have that torch?
No, Darren. One, I'm not in the dark room. You are in the dark room. And two, I don't have a torch. I just look like this.
Excellent question. Excellent.
You didn't see a corpse. You're in
dark
a dark room. Pick an option. Well. Oh, yes, you are.
I wanted to confess harder.
Oh, I can't confess harder.
Confess.
Yes,
Darren. Confess.
I killed little girls.
What's that, Darren?
There's nothing.
Carl, about. What did you do?
What's
yes.
that for?
Oh,
Oh, man, we didn't click fast enough. And sitting on them?
Dirty, wow. Dirty Darren.
I don't see how you could confess any harder. This is a pretty thorough confession.
I don't know.
No. Then I have no choice but to inform you.
You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! You sit on little girls' lungs, you weird bagpipe fucker! You die! You die! You die!
You are too disgusting to play with.
Do you feel like there's no way to win?
Oh, I absolutely feel like there's, you know, no way to win.
You
feel very war games about
this. What is your name?
Huh?
Feel very war games about this. Let's be George.
George? No. George is a name for somebody with a quiet dignity and a set of exemplary skills, and that's not like you at all now, is it? Especially since I can feel you fogging up the screen every time you breathe. Try again!
So you want to call this, or you want to try and do some of the paths,
you,
like confess harder?
What is your name?
Let's try Paul. Aww.
No. I don't like that name. You would be called Darren.
Oh, dear.
Do you
Darren.
Like that name?
No, I don't like that name. I like Dolores.
Dolores? What are you, a hooker from 1950s America?
We already did this
house. Just enough. Darren.
No. No. We tried yes. Let's go with no.
Shut up, Darren. You are weak to find yourself in a dark room. Pick an option.
Find the light switch.
How will you find the light switch?
I'm in a dark room. I see.
Bullshit, you.
Touch wall.
You caress the wall.
Touch other wall.
Now the
touch yet another wall.
Really?
Yeah, we already tried to apologize.
Wall.
Yeah, and there were other options down that one. Touch yet another wall gets us killed.
Alright, fine. Apologize.
God damn it. Smell room. Frickin' takes too long.
The dark room smells of roomy.
Doesn't make sense.
You don't make
Your
sense.
Your mom doesn't make sense.
We can abandon weep or
hope.
Abandon hope.
Weep gets us killed.
Abandon well, hope also gets us killed.
That escalated quick.
I'm not a murderer. What?
I'm not a murderer. Or find the light switch, which brings us back around.
Oh, yes, you are.
Confess harder.
God bless you, Darren. By pledging as hard as you could to your guilt, you have rendered the need for judge and jury and due process totally inconsequential. Yes. You're like the internet when it decides it doesn't like something. Well done. And because you don't require any more of my attention? Well,
you die.
The room slowly fills up with gas. Terrible, deadly, guilt-seeking gas.
You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! You die!
If you're thinking, what the hell is guilt-seeking gas?
That's a good question.
Well,
I also didn't say we felt guilty, I said we confessed.
You were always the first person to smell it. Would you like to play again?
No!
We're gonna discuss what game we're gonna play next. I thought this would take longer. What was next on our list? I know we had talked about Phantasmagoria, which isn't installed.
So not that one.
We have Outlast, which is kind of like the game we just played. We have Limbo. We have Alan Wake, which is the one where you're the author.
Right.
We have Amnesia.
Which is the one where you're the shadow and the other shadow.
No, that's Limbo. It's the one where you're side-scrolling as the shadow. You want to try Limbo for a night?
Yeah.
Maybe not the whole game, but, you know, we'll do a night of it.
Yeah.
Limbo. Is Limbo even installed? That could be a problem.
All right, well, tell me what we have installed, and I'll tell you what I want to play.
I'm looking at Alien Isolation, Alan Wake.
We could try Alien Isolation.
Outlast.
That could be cool. Okay, never mind.
Oh, well, I'm seeing what we have. That'd be a rise in the... I could probably install Limbo in, like, 5 seconds. If you want to do Limbo.
Okay.
Limbo. Because I'm pretty sure it's a small game. Yeah. 98 megabytes. It's going to be installed by time, you know. Yeah, it's done. We're good. Limbo's going.
I was like, Moth, I could break in, but it's gonna take some time.
I'm in.
Gia is sitting like people.
Hello, is there anyone in the chat? Do you have any interest in any of the games we just talked about or showed?
Nope.
No?
Nope.
No chat participation tonight. Oh, it's the election. Not the election, the, you know, the debate. But the debate's not on for another hour, right?
I don't think it's on until 9.
Inexcusable. We're ending at 9.
So I can watch the debate.
Start. It's not...
Not responding.
I don't know where the any key is. Seriously.
I don't know, man. Did you try that space bar?
Yes, I tried the space bar.
Yeah, you never know. Alright, well, so this isn't going so hot. Oh, there we go.
Start new chapter?
Start new game, yeah.
How do I move around?
I don't know.
Okay.
Well, this looks like it's got a nice Tim Burton-y feel.
Right?
But hopefully without the, you know...
Crap. Huh.
Where'd it go?
No, I was trying to change what game we're playing, and I clicked on stairs accidentally, and we're the only person who have been playing it recently.
Well, if anyone ever looks for it, then...
Then they'll find it. Exactly. Done. Okay, changed the game on Twitch. We're now playing this. Alright, we're waking up. I wonder if I'll even need my mouse for this.
I don't know.
Come on, creepy boy, get up.
Time to start your day. / night. I don't know what time it is in your world. Can you jump? Cool.
Control is action. Okay. I can jump. Can
nice.
I jump straight up? I can. Can I crouch? I cannot.
But at least you can jump.
Oh my.
Oh, I think you're gonna need to jump. Whee!
Oh, barely made it over that pit of spikes.
That was a pit of spikes?
Yep.
I gotta pay more attention.
You really do.
Hmm. Okay.
I was trying to see if I could swing on it.
So there's a platform. Woo!
I wonder what happens if I go down here.
Oh!
Oh, that's water.
Oh!
You couldn't even tell.
Can you swim? Can you swim?
I'm already dead.
Oh.
I wonder if you can die from fall damage. Now seems like the time to find out.
Yep! I heard those bones break! His two little legs just snapped.
Crawl, damn you!
You know what game would have been really fun to play like this?
What?
That World War One game.
Oh, Valiant Hearts?
Valiant Hearts.
I would have loved to have done a Sense of Sentimentalism for Valiant Hearts, except we wept at the end.
We did weep at the end, because it was so sad. But, like, well worth...
It was well done. If you have not played Valiant Hearts, I...
Highly recommend it. I can't recommend it enough.
Yeah, I can't even begin to recommend it enough. It is a World War One side scroller, kind of like this, but you know.
Little cartoony figures and a dog.
Yeah, you follow five people.
Five.
The American, the French guy, the German guy, the French nurse, and the dog, I'm counting.
Yeah.
Five characters, not five people. It's heart-wrenching. It is a lot of puzzles and fun and action. And
you really get the devastation of World War One.
Yeah, really, like, World War One's a really overlooked war. In general, you really... Just play it. It's not very expensive.
This is all, like, cool, like, paper cutouts, it looks like. I really like the look of the game.
Yes. Made it.
I did not think you were going to make that. I was so worried for little Charlie here.
You've named him?
I named him Charlie.
Well, I mean, obviously. Just don't get attached to him. He's going to die.
Why would you say that about Charlie? He's going to live a long life.
I feel like we're
going to
run into some monsters soon.
He's going to live a long life. You're going to
make sure
of that.
That's a bear trap.
That is a bear trap. Maybe you should try to set it off with something other than Charlie.
I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Charlie, you made it!
This time.
Oh. Oh,
that
Charlie,
looks like
don't
a
do
body?
It. Charlie, this looks bad, man. Ew. Ah, Charlie!
Told you it was going to be short-lived and not to get attached.
Hi, Charlie 2. Charlie the 2nd.
This is technically Charlie the 3rd?
Yeah, it's Charlie the 3rd, but I didn't name the first one, so...
Oh, I know what I have to do. Charlie the Morbid?
Charlie the 2nd, you are a sick little boy, but you're one that can survive, so... Oh my god!
You know, typically bear traps don't reset like that, but...
Because that way the bear can escape. Climb, Charlie! There you go.
He skips.
Aw, because he's a cute little boy. Who...
He's riding a fake horse. Look at him.
Good
he's
for
like
you.
Tina Belcher.
You're like Tina Belcher. You're going to win that little horse off. Now be careful. We don't
so
know what's
we paid
down
all
there.
This money so Charlie could ride an imaginary horse?
Oh, dear God! Run, Charlie! Oh! Hi, Charlie the 3rd. Nice to meet you. Okay, now Charlie the 3rd, you're going to have to be careful here. That's what got your brother killed. You also ride an imaginary horse. Apparently that's a thing all Charlies do.
All Charlies pass the horse on. From generation to generation, this horse rides. I have a feeling of dread, like we're about to die unexpectedly.
I can see that. There's a whole bunch of water with a whole bunch of flies around it, making me think there's dead things in there.
like Charlie number 5?
This is Charlie 4. Charlie the 4th. Wait, it was only Charlie the 3rd, isn't it?
No. I've lost Bear track Trap, now. Water Trap.
The Water Trap didn't count.
The Water Trap, the Bear Trap, and then, what's it called? The one that just happened.
Okay, fine. This is Charlie the 4th. Charlie, what are you doing? What are you doing, man?
He's doing his best Tarzan.
Come on, Charlie, you can do it.
I feel like one of these is going to snap.
I feel like that one you can push over. I don't know what, for what effect. I don't know what that does
for
us.
It's going to go onto the water.
Okay.
Oh, no. What?
I thought he was going to plummet to his death. I thought I was going to have to
You almost made
Charlie.
Me plummet to him to his death with the... freak out what? Damn it. There better be something worth me going up here for. Let's just say this is Shadow Ferb.
Can't name him Ferb.
Look at him, he looks like a Ferb.
He is kind of like a Ferb, but I love Ferb so much. And if I have to go to Ferb the 5th and 6th, I'm gonna be so sad.
Like when you played the Phineas and Ferb game and you kept killing Ferb?
You know, I really should have played Phineas.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, you're getting a new name because Charlie clearly was not a good name for you. You're going to be Christopher now.
Oh, okay. Like Christopher Robin?
Yes.
Oh, man. This is like that dark Winnie the Pooh we were talking about in Stairs in the first episode.
Yes, I mean, this kind of looks like a really dark 100-acre wood, right? Come on, Christopher. You can do this.
Mother of God.
Christopher, you can do this.
We're swinging on Eeyore's tail.
Winnie the Pooh believes in you, and I do too.
Winnie the Pooh's gonna be the bear that eats us later.
Well, he's grown up.
Apparently Christopher Robin hasn't.
Well, this might be Christopher Robin the 4th. You don't know. They all live in the 100-acre woods.
Something the 6th.
Charlie. But he's no longer Charlie, because that was a cursed name. So we're just gonna keep climbing up? Is that the deal?
I mean, I figured as long as there was a path up, I should probably consider it.
Probably.
I don't think I can go up.
I don't think you can go up either.
I think that's like just a way to get you killed.
Yep. How do we paddle?
Ugh.
Good job, Christopher.
Oh, man. Is this Tigger's bouncing?
Yep.
So does that mean we're going to get killed by a Jagular? Is that a Jagular?
Just don't look up, because when you look up, they pounce on you.
They drop on you.
Oh, dear God. Run, Christopher Robin, run! This was never in the books. There's a bear trap up there. I think we might need to use it for something. I don't know how we're gonna get it.
Help me, friend spider.
I don't think that spider will ever be our friend. Ooh!
Trying to like grab a leg.
I know. It's nerve-wracking to watch.
Nope, can't grab it.
Alright, so we're going to have to, like, figure out how to climb that tree and get that bear trap that suddenly fell down. Back a little further? Smart. This leg is smart. Did it break your bear trap?
I hope so. Whew!
Whew! Survive the spider. Good water? Job, Christopher.
Is that water?
I think that might be water.
It's a tunnel, okay.
Is that a spider? It's difficult to tell now.
I feel like this is going to be a living thing.
Christopher, what are you doing in this kind of place?
He awoke in a dark room. We're in a spider web.
I see that. Are we stuck? We're stuck. We are stuck. We're gonna die.
This is a really drawn out.
Oh no!
Look what you did.
Oh, Christopher.
Maybe we'll get better. Thank God he's so good at hopping.
Right? The horse was just training for this.
No, this is our loyal steed carrying us.
Oh, good, good. We should name the steed. What should we name the steed?
Gallivant.
Gallivant! Oh, no! Bye, Christopher.
No, Gallivant's gonna get us out.
Okay.
He brought us to safety.
Hey, Christopher the second. Maybe we can make this hop this time.
Oh.
No!
I swear that was
Christopher
like,
the third, I believe in you. I believe
Gallivant's
you can
getting
hop.
Tired of Christopher's shit.
Ha! Christopher! There we go. Christopher the third.
I mean,
third
it's really
it.
Gallivant that's been failing us. It's not me at all.
Gallivant failed us hard. I think we need a new seed. I think we need a Sid.
Okay.
Or a Gareth. I think we're going to call this one Gareth.
Gareth?
Gareth the noble steed.
Oh, God. We're going to die.
Gareth was a... Oh, God! Gareth! Gareth, you son of a bee. Alright, Isabella. Isabella is our new steed.
I'm Isabella good smells.
Die in a fart.
Huh?
Die in a fart.
Die in a fart. I've never made a fart joke in my life.
Hop away, Christopher! You know, Christopher was cute in the beginning, but now that he's covered in webs, he's really creepy. He's like a little mummy. A little hopping mummy. Oh! I didn't mean that you should kill him.
Christopher is dead. This All right. is Ringo.
Hi, Ringo. Nice to meet you. Isabella's still your horse. Hop back.
Ringo knows all about giant insects.
Does he?
Like beetles.
Ba-doom-tsh.
And this giant thing coming behind him right
oh,
now.
Oh, God, that giant spider. Roll faster, Ringo. Faster. Faster. It's right behind you. Christopher / Ringo, are you still alive?
Christopher is dead.
Hi, Ringo. You're alive. You know what? You seem oddly untraumatized for this, oh dear.
Oh, my.
Oh, dear.
Hi.
Ah!
Oh.
See, I would have been traumatized by that.
But how about that?
I feel like I'm actually traumatized by that.
Ooh. The problem is, I don't know how much Ringo weighs, so it was really hard to judge momentum on that rope. I did not swing as far as I thought I would because, you know. Because
Ringo's a little boy.
Spice!
Pull yourself up, Ringo! Don't fall, but maybe push that stick. Oh, Ringo. I'm so sorry you went out like that, buddy.
So his name's Buddy now?
No, his name's never going to be Buddy.
Buddy Holly?
You know what happened to Buddy Holly?
This, apparently.
We're going to name you Waylon. Hi, Waylon. Nice to meet you. Bye, Waylon. Okay, Willie, you're up. Willie, you're gone. I'm running out of memes.
Oh, nameless one. A boy has no name has died. Kermit, do it.
Oh, I can't name him Kermit.
Too late. I've already named him Kermit. Wax on. Oh, this is Daniel.
Daniel's
son. He learned it in Karate Kid 2. He knows what's up.
Are you sure that this is not just a young Mr. Miyagi?
Oh, this is the Karate Kid prequel?
Yeah.
Okay, but only if you can tell me what Mr. Miyagi's first name was.
What? Did we ever learn Mr. Miyagi's first name?
Yes. Seems to be a string we need to pull. No, it's right here.
Some guy was actually trying to kill us.
Yeah, well, Mr. Miyagi had a really rough childhood. Remember the guy he had to fight to the death?
I do remember that guy. He fled to Kong.
No.
Come on, Mr. Miyagi!
No,
you gotta jump!
Oh, that's on fire. Is that gonna hurt me?
That is on fire.
No, okay.
Oh, good. Good, apparently you're impervious to fire. Good to know. Oh, but you're not impervious to rocks!
Douchebags! I'm gonna kill these guys.
You really should. I think we should really kill them. We should kill them hard.
It wasn't actually because his family died that he drank. Mr. Miyagi did horrifying things as a child soldier.
Mr. Miyagi, climb!
He's a nimble climber.
I feel like even as a child, he would have been called Mr.
Oh, yeah. There was never a time when he was not Mr. Miyagi. He's like Dr. Tran.
I think that thing's gonna shoot at us.
Yeah, I do too.
Oh, is that just a bear claw that's gonna kill us when we get up there? I don't really know.
No, see these ropes?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna step on that platform.
Bye, Mr. Miyagi. It was nice having you around. We died hard that time.
Oh, this is Daniel's son, though.
Hi, Daniel's
son. He learned
son.
From Mr. Miyagi's mistakes.
Oh, and now there's one over there, too. Oh! Bye, Daniel's son.
All right, now we have Indiana Jones, because a penitent man knows to kneel before God.
Penitent man.
Penitent man shall pass.
Penitent man shall pass. Oh,
the thing is, he forgot to roll forward. Remember, you had to kneel and roll forward?
He did. He did have to do both those things.
Now we're going to be Matthew McConaughey.
Okay.
Ship of death. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Can I go down there?
I don't think you can. I think maybe you can climb that rope. Can you climb that rope?
Come on, McConaughey.
It's the reconnaissance guy. We gotta do this. That guy's pulling
it,
that rope.
You son of a bitch.
You really
got Dirk gently right here. Is this Dirk or is this Matthew McConaughey?
I think it's Matthew McConaughey for right
okay,
now.
Okay, Dirk Slater.
Dirk
oh,
Slater.
Jesus.
Holy crap.
This is water.
Uh-huh.
I can't go into it.
Well, we gotta do. Oh, bye, Matthew. This is a really long guess.
I should have pushed that in. That's
yeah.
what I didn't do. Okay, Dirk Gently would have done it.
Dirk Gently, go! Go, Dirk! Go!
Oh, God.
Keep going, Dirk!
Run!
Run for your life! This is pre-you meeting Thor, so you don't even have gods on your side!
Who is this now?
Dirk Gently?
Dirk Gently never met Thor.
Yeah, he did.
Dirk Gently is Matthew McConaughey's character in...
No.
Which Dirk... Oh, that's Dirk Pitt.
Yes.
Is Matthew McConaughey in Sahara. That's who I was going for.
Oh,
because
you went Dirk Gently, which is Long Dark Tea Time of the Soul.
Okay.
Can we jump up on the rock? Oh, the spider's back! Oh, thank goodness. Ew, the spider, like, made some gooey stuff when he died. It was probably web.
Okay, this is gonna fall. Run. Oh, it didn't fall.
Well, that was a plus.
It actually makes me nervous when things go well now.
Because of all the Charlies and then the several Christopher Robins and then, you know.
Yeah. I mean, we're getting a handle of it.
Are we?
Yeah. Dirk Gently's been doing fine.
Dirk Gently has been doing pretty okay, which is making me a little nervous because Dirk's life usually doesn't go this smoothly.
God
damn.
Uh-oh.
What? Why do you
It's coming
at
because we hit it with the boulder.
Oh. Oh!
What?
Do you not want to play this game with me? I'm gonna make that noise every time you get a little boy killed.
I didn't get a little boy killed. Really? Did that kill me?
That killed you. That killed you bad.
Oh man, Nameless. You're the worst. Okay, Dirk Pitt.
Dirk Pitt, you can do this. Jump on him!
I'm gonna push him over into that pit and use him as a thing.
Nope. No, you're not. He's not going.
Rip the leg off. Rip the leg off.
This is gross. Oh. Use it as a
I'm not done with you. You'll roll now, you son of a bitch. I am in a dark room. And I did kill all those little girls. All those little girls were spiders, though. Now you're in a dark room. And you're dead! You're dead!
I have to go throw our blanket in the dryer, but,
Oh, yeah, watch out. We got a crow here.
There's a dead little boy in the other one. One of the many Christophers slash Charlies is in there.
God, he's a little nimble guy.
He really is. He's very good at this. Maybe he convinced the crow to be on your side.
All right. Making progress.
Oh, good. Is the jerk still alive?
I found Gallivant.
Oh, nice! Gallivant!
And a dead cat?
Oh, Gia, don't look.
I think... I don't know. That can't be what I have to jump on, can it?
I don't feel good about it.
Oh, you stepped in front of me. It was a dead body, not a dead cat, if that makes you feel any better.
It does, actually. It does make me feel better. Uh-oh. I heard ominous music.
Oh, man. Why did you fall off? So this guy's gonna kill himself.
So we just have to wait for that guy?
Yeah. It's like stairs all over again. Is this guy on fire?
No.
No, because that didn't go out. Was there a brain slug? Did a brain slug make him commit suicide?
Maybe.
Watch out for brain slugs, I suppose.
I mean, now we know.
He died so that we may live.
Yes.
Okay, well that is
that's
an
not good.
Obvious.
That's this is gonna be a trap of like epic proportions.
Okay, hold on, I got it.
Are we gonna drag that body out of the water?
Yeah.
All right, this is gonna be like that time you dragged my dead body around in that game. What was that game?
Spelunky, which you can check that episode out in Land Party Legacy Episode 2. Also on this channel. Oh no, not on this channel. It would be on our YouTube, The Real Basement Dwellers channel.
Yep. That was a fun game. We should do that again.
We stream every Saturday with Land Party Legacy. Everyone from the Real Basement Dwellers Collective, all of our shows together.
Oh, I think here's where the slugs come in.
Yep.
Ew.
Working on it.
Weird clicking noises. Those leaps of faith that Indiana's making just really...
This isn't Indiana. This is still Dirk Pitt.
I know. I'm just saying. Indiana.
I think I have to jump over that switch.
I think so. Ooh, no. That was not what you All right. Do.
Well, Dirk didn't make it. You know who's better than Dirk in every way? Al.
Is it Al? Hi, Al. Always the Al's mate. Never the Al. Oh, bye, Al. Okay. You know who this is now?
Who?
What's the general's name?
Oh, come on! No, that was Penelope.
Okay, what's the general's name? Horndecker?
Admiral.
Admiral? Oh, that's just Root.
No, that was Rudy. Rudy didn't have survival training.
It's like a pass-fail course, which I always found was easier.
Ooh, this is Admiral Sandecker.
Hi, Admiral Sandecker. Oh, dear God, Admiral Sandecker, run away! Not like that!
I mean, you didn't give him explicit instructions.
Alright, now... Revolutionary suicide is never the answer.
Now we are the kid from Moonrise Kingdom.
Okay. The one who goes psycho?
Or the other one? No, the Boy Scout.
Okay,
alright, now we're the girl
psycho.
That goes psycho sometimes.
Can you pick up that body?
I cannot. Those guys, they're right. I do go berserk sometimes.
You know, little girl from Moonrise Kingdom, I think you're gonna make it far.
Is that water?
I don't know. Uh oh.
Okay, I know what to do.
Suck on that rock.
That's where I wanted it to be.
Okay, good.
This is actually very much like Valiant Hearts.
Yeah.
Just all in black and white and grays instead of, you know.
Can you get through there without getting killed?
No, but I can now run down here, jump on this, grab that.
Swing to that other rope?
Swing to that other rope. Oh god. Alright, I know what I have to do at least. God damn it. I thought they were counterbalanced. I didn't realize it was the second, you know.
Yeah.
Who are we right now?
Right now, we are the little girl from Moonrise Kingdom.
Oh, yeah.
Run, little girl from Moonrise Kingdom! Good job.
Is that a skunk? Oh.
Oh no, it's the brain tumor thing. Little girl from Moonrise Kingdom. You're not gonna make it. Can we hit it off of our head or something? Oh no, it's like
I think
a
the sun is hurting it.
Don't we want it to be hurt?
We do. Shit.
Bye, little girl. From
it's really hard to control when you have it. You need to stay in the sun for a while. I don't think there's a way for us to avoid it, though.
Nope.
Nope. Come on. Why didn't that float? I expected that to float.
I don't know.
Ugh!
Okay, so what do we do with that box if it's not? Oh!
Yep.
Nice.
This seems awful.
Can you turn that lever?
I think I can really push it.
Who does that do for us?
Nothing yet. yet.
It's a frog thing. Oh, it's okay, little toad dude.
No, I need him to run on the wheel. Made it rain, bitches!
Make it rain!
Gina Linetti. That's your little girl from the Moonrise Kingdom goes up to do.
It actually works out really well.
I mean, timeline-wise, it doesn't, but...
Should we pull on that and make it so that it works?
No. It's gonna flood this, I hope you know that. I think we have to jump down and push that in farther. You know what I mean?
Oh, Gina Linetti.
No, well, no, that was a little girl. Now it's Gina Linetti.
Oh, okay.
I think we have to go down in that pit first, but...
Okay. Like, push the log closer to us. Where's the log?
How's that?
Alright, that's good.
Damn, straight bolt is a dog.
Good job, Gina Linetti.
Ooh, this is fun. It's weird.
Really like
type
it.
Of fun. Like, it's a really low key, yet it requires your full concentration.
It really does, because you can die at a moment's notice. But, like, the art is really cool.
I feel like Pseudonym would hate this, because he tended to hate on the games like 8-bit Fiesta, where it was too simplistic and you couldn't tell what was going to kill you.
That is true.
And I'm just like, I like that. I like that you have to be constantly aware of your surroundings.
Yeah. And this one looks so cool. It's very stylized. I like it.
Whoop. Huh. I feel like I'm going to need to take you with us. I think, because I played this a long time ago when it came out, this is as far as I've got.
Is it because it got too difficult, or?
Yeah, it gets kind of difficult right here. And I just, you know, was casually playing.
Yeah.
And couldn't exactly, like, pay attention to all that stuff. Oh, and like that right there is really hard.
Yep.
Just basic things like that where you're like, crap. Just the timing. Oh, Pancho, what shall we do?
Did you name him Pancho?
Why not? You got a problem with Pancho?
No. Climb! Climb, Pancho!
Pancho seems like a good climber.
There you go.
No, pull.
Pull. You gotta jump on it. And swim over to the spikes. Not to the spikes.
Not the spikes.
Away from the spikes.
Never to the spikes, Pancho. Don't listen to her.
Sometimes I just want to watch the world burn.
I feel like we can climb that pipe on the left, but I'm gonna just stay here. glad I decided to just stay here.
Me too. What's that thing? Is that a balloon?
I feel like it's something I had to go unchain. Oh god. Oh god.
Bounce on it. Nope.
I don't know how I was supposed to get it over there. Oh! I know how I'm supposed to get it over there. I push it with this, and then I flee.
Flee!
Shit. Come on. Come on.
Flee!
I didn't get it.
Nope.
So I need to push it when it pops up. Balloon!
Balloon! Balloony! Hi, Doofenshmirtz! That's who you are
oh,
now.
Oh, is this Doofenshmirtz? This is childhood Doofenshmirtz?
This is childhood Doofenshmirtz.
Versailles, you're kind of... I wish I could remember what his father yelled at him.
Gefällt gefischt!
It's not gefällt gefischt.
It's something like that. Not exactly like that, but something like that.
Okay, what do you do?
I was the lawn gnome. You remember that. This is the story of how he ended up not
You remember that gnome. Story, Barry the Platypus. This is it. This is the farthest I've ever gone from the Shire.
One more step. Oh no, it's another one of those horrible things. Oh, so gross. Still so gross. Really?
What?
You just jumped into the water?
I had a brain thing!
Oh, so he controlled you into the water?
Kind of, to a degree, yeah. Baljeet.
I did what I had to do to survive!
The sun didn't do anything for me.
Nope, not there. Not that time.
I don't know why, because it suddenly reminded me of the time that I worked on that Bollywood film.
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm. Wow.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Yeah, I'm not getting anything out of this sun up here.
I know. Woo! He looks so sad when he drowns.
I know. I hope I'm, like, not at the very beginning again. Yes, thank you. Okay. Buford.
Buford, you can make it!
Bronze over brains. Wow, that's happening really slowly. Like, really slowly.
Yep.
This should be our last life, because it's 9 o'clock. Bob to the surface!
Bob to the surface, man! There we go. Wait for it to raise a little bit more so we don't get impaled. No! No!
Okay, I think I know what I have to do here, and it's stupid.
Okay.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Only go in one direction when it does this thing, so I have to go back, wait, spin around, come back. And now I can jump right. Until then I couldn't jump right.
Oh.
Then one of these things has to eat it off my head. Wait until those spikes aren't a problem, yeah. Yep, that was my stupid fault.
I was gonna be like, you didn't wait till the spikes weren't a problem.
I know I did. I am aware of what I did. Alright, this is Candace. This is the last Phineas and Ferb character I can think of.
Isabella.
We already used Isabella.
We used Galvin Isabella, not Isabella Isabella. And then there's Stacy and Jeremy. Well, let's just try to keep Candace alive.
Ducky Momo will save us.
Ducky Momo!
And now we wait. Still rising.
Climb, Candace, climb! are we going?
I don't know. I just figured I'd check over there.
Well, this seems like a problematic thing.
Actually, I don't think I can make that jump.
Nope.
Figured I'd see how the water level is doing. Seems to have stopped.
Huh.
I feel like we have to flood this more. Somehow. So I'm gonna go left.
So maybe it's that thing. Nope, that's in the foreground. We can't do anything with that.
Huh. I mean, we could do a leap of faith.
Try it. Oh. Oh. Now we're here. Climb that pipe.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, why, Candace?
What just happened?
Your pipe broke.
I mean, I know the pipe broke, but what was I supposed to do there?
I don't know. Climb faster? Leap for the wall?
No, I don't know why I died the first time.
Okay.
No idea.
Ooh. Ooh.
I can't make that jump.
Can you jump onto the... Yeah,
H? I'm
going to
try and knock down the O is all I can think.
Yeah. I think you need to jump on the H, like, before it electrocutes you.
I timed that wrong.
Yes.
Two. Three. Four.
And go!
One,
no.
Two, three, one, two, three, four,
good
one,
job.
Two, three.
Good job. Now we have to wait for the E to go. Does the E go? I don't know. Into the darkest pit of all.
Alright, this is it. I know, I've said it like four times, but this
Ducky
is
Momo,
it.
You can keep us
Ducky
alive.
Ducky Momo. One, two, three, four. One, two, three.
Tarzan, yell! Pick the thing! Okay. I think you have Tarzan, yell. He's so tiny. It's like Harold and the Purple Crayon, but without the purple crayon.
But without any crayon.
Without any crayons at all, of any color.
Harold and the Crippling Depression.
That should be the name of this episode.
Run,
Harold! Good job, Harold.
Harold can create jack crap with his purple crayon.
But Harold still has the imagination and the wherewithal to survive
this.
Okay,
what are we thinking? Ride the wall or leap of faith? Hey, I can climb. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Oh, sweet.
It looks like the glass is breaking.
Oh, run, Harold.
That looks like it'll break if I...
leap. Woof. We do with you. Whoop. Roll away. Okay. I'm not really quite getting this, but okay.
Hmm.
trying to do here?
Not entirely sure.
Okay. Looks to be like a rope right there.
Dang it. I was hoping we could, like, tilt it or something. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! This isn't Harold, this is Ducky Damn Momo.
Ducky Momo, I expected more out of you.
Alright. Well, we're out of time.
Suicide.
I was trying to see if I could trigger something. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Is this gonna be a revolutionary suicide?
It's a revolutionary suicide. I feel like we might need, like, somehow this thing over here to break this. But, I mean, this seems like a good enough spot to... I just feel like we need to somehow, like, tilt this, and I can't figure out how. So, alright, thank you for joining us. This has been Sense and Sentimentalism. I've been Wheelord.
I'm Petpluto.
And, you know, please join us next time every Sunday night for our October Spooky Streams. Be sure to like and follow us on Facebook, Sense and Sentimentalism. We're also found under the Real Basement Dwellers. And have a great evening. Where's the mouse?